In the heart of the Mongolian steppe, amidst the endless horizons, a legend was born. A man who would shape the course of history and conquer empires. His name was Temujin, but he would be known to the world as Genghis Khan. Our story begins with the humble beginnings of Genghis Khan. Born around 1162, he was raised in the rugged and unforgiving terrain of Mongolia, a land known for its nomadic tribes and fierce warriors. Temujin's father, Yesuje, was the chief of the Borjigin tribe, a clan that held considerable influence in the region. His mother, Holun, was a strong and resourceful woman, who would later become an influential figure in Genghis Khan's life. From a young age, Temujin learned essential skills of survival, hunting, and horse riding from his father. These early experiences in the wilds of Mongolia shaped the foundations of the warrior he would become. However, tragedy struck at the age of 9 when Temujin's father was poisoned by a rival tribe. This event left young Temujin and his family vulnerable and displaced, as they were abandoned by their clan and forced to fend for themselves. Despite the adversity they faced, Temujin's family stayed together, and his mother Holun became a source of strength and resilience for him. She instilled in him the values of unity, determination, and the will to overcome any challenge. In his early teenage years, Temujin encountered a young boy named Jamuka, and an unbreakable bond formed between them. They swore to be brothers, and this alliance would later play a pivotal role in Genghis Khan's rise to power. And so, the foundation for the great conqueror's journey was laid. A young boy shaped by the trials of life and the teachings of his family. Little did the world know that this very boy, Temujin, would go on to become the legendary Genghis Khan, forging one of the largest empires in history. Join us as we embark on a captivating journey through the life and conquests of Genghis Khan and the upcoming chapters of The Great Conqueror. Beyond the grandeur of Genghis Khan's conquests lies a tapestry of enigma and hidden truths. In this chapter, we delve into the untold chronicles of his life, the shocking secrets concealed in the shadows of history. Legends often obscure the reality of a man. The truth behind the rise of Genghis Khan is buried deep, and only by unearthing shocking facts can we begin to understand the man behind the legend. As a child, Genghis Khan faced not only physical hardships but also the dark forces that conspired against his very existence. According to ancient accounts, a wise seer once prophesied that young Temujin would grow to become a man of unmatched power, uniting the Mongolian tribes and conquering vast lands. But the shadows had eyes, spies lurking in the darkness, their intentions veiled behind whispers and deception. As Genghis Khan matured, his rise to power was riddled with betrayal, deceit, and unexpected alliances. The bond that once united Temujin and Jamuka was severed by the allure of power and territorial ambitions. In a twist of fate, Genghis Khan found an unlikely ally in Togrul, the Karaid Khan. Together, they faced a common enemy, setting the stage for the rise of an unstoppable force. As our journey deepens, we stumble upon an astonishing revelation, a forgotten connection between Genghis Khan and distant lands beyond the horizon. It is said that Genghis Khan's reach extended far beyond Mongolia, and his influence touched the realms of ancient civilizations. Through the Silk Road, Genghis Khan fostered exchanges of knowledge, culture, and technology, shaping the course of history in ways unimaginable. But with great power comes great responsibility, and Genghis Khan's journey was not without its regrets and shadows. The dark legacy of conquest and devastation is a harrowing reminder of the price paid for greatness. In the twilight of his life, Genghis Khan wrestled with the weight of his decisions and sought to leave a lasting legacy that transcended mere conquests. In the annals of history, there arose a man whose name would be etched in the sands of time, Genghis Khan. This is the epic tale of his relentless campaign of conquest that would reshape the world as we know it. From his first fateful attack to the final conquest, join us as we embark on a documentary journey through the remarkable military campaigns of Genghis Khan. Born amidst the chaos of rival tribes, Genghis Khan's thirst for unity and revenge ignited his journey of conquest. In 1201, Genghis Khan launched his first attack against the Tatars, marking the beginning of a relentless assault on his enemies. With charisma and military genius, he forged a united Mongol nation, setting the stage for an empire that would soon span the known world. Genghis Khan turned his gaze eastward, targeting the lands of the Khwarezmian Empire, the Xia Dynasty, and the Jin Dynasty. From the burning cities of Atrar to the fall of Urgench, the Mongol armies left a trail of destruction, spreading fear across the lands. Genghis Khan's understanding of siege warfare and strategic brilliance was unmatched, leading to one of history's greatest military conquests. Having conquered the East, Genghis Khan set his sights on the vast territories of Central Asia and beyond. the great cities of Samarkand and Bukhara fell before the might of the Mongol armies, witnessing the ruthlessness of Genghis Khan's conquest. Genghis Khan's relentless pursuit of conquest led him to the heart of Khwarezmian and Persian lands, sacking cities and breaking kingdoms. Despite his formidable successes, Genghis Khan's quest for conquest was not without challenges. At the Battle of the Khalkha River, the Mongol forces faced their first significant defeat, but this setback only fueled their determination for future victories. Genghis Khan's last campaigns in the Western Xia and Jin dynasties solidified his control over the vast Mongol Empire, stretching from the Pacific to the Black Sea. As the sun set on the life of the legendary Genghis Khan, the world prepared to witness the final chapter of a man whose name echoed through history. This is the tale of his last great battle, a testament to the indomitable spirit that defined him. It was the year 1227, and the Mongol Empire stood as a formidable force stretching from the Pacific Ocean to the Caspian Sea. The great Khan, now in his late 60s, gathered his trusted commanders, his loyal sons, and grandsons, ready to face the Khwarezmian forces once more. The Battle of the Indus River, a clash of titanic forces, the Khwarezmian and Mongol armies met in a struggle for supremacy. Though age had taken its toll on Genghis Khan's body, his tactical brilliance remained as sharp as ever. He orchestrated the battle with masterful precision, inflicting heavy casualties on the enemy. As the battle raged on, Genghis Khan found himself in the thick of the fight, leading his men from the front, much like he had done throughout his storied life. In the midst of the chaos, a Khwarezmian soldier, determined to make a name for himself, seized the opportunity and launched a fatal arrow at the great Khan. The arrow struck true, and as the battle cries faded, the great conqueror breathed his last breath, surrounded by his devoted warriors and family. In the year 1227, at the age of 65, Genghis Khan led his last military campaign against the Western Xia dynasty. Despite his failing health, the great Khan displayed unwavering spirit, continuing to inspire and lead his warriors with strategic brilliance. As the campaign progressed, Genghis Khan's thoughts turned to his sons and grandsons, the ones who would carry on his legacy. He shared his visions for the future of the Mongol Empire, urging his heirs to rule with wisdom and fairness, thereby ensuring the unity he had fought so hard to achieve. As the campaign neared its end, Genghis Khan fell seriously ill, realizing that his time on Earth was coming to a close. Surrounded by his loyal companions and family, he faced his final days with grace and fortitude. On August 18, 1227, Genghis Khan breathed his last breath, leaving behind a legacy that would endure through the ages. The news of his passing reverberated across the vast empire, leaving the Mongolian steppes cloaked in mourning. Though Genghis Khan's physical presence was gone, his vision of a united Mongolia lived on, transforming into an unstoppable force that would shape history for centuries to come. As the world bid farewell to the great conqueror, the legacy of Genghis Khan remained immortalized in the hearts and minds of his people and those touched by his enduring influence. I am the flail of God. If you had not committed great sins, God would not have sent a punishment like me upon you.